Boy Scout handbook.
As a scoutmaster for Troop 1013, pleased to receive you. Mr. Cross, good Boy Scouting. Your achievements in Troop Scouting are well known to us, and I am pleased that both of you are wearing your Arrow of Light. As you heard earlier, this is the only badge that is worn in Troop Scouts that has been worn on a Boy Scout uniform. The neckerchief that you will be receiving also has many uses that you are wearing. There's one use, though, that you may not think of, and that is to remind you of the Scout Oath. The neckerchief is a triangle. It has three corners. It should remind you of something you recently learned, the Scout Oath. The oath, as you remember, also has three corners: duty to God and country, duty to others, and duty to oneself. From now on, every time you put on your neckerchief, it should remind you of these things that you pledge each time you repeat the Scout Oath.
As you wear this Boy Scout neckerchief, remember that it represents the member of our troop who always try to do their best to prepare. Welcome to our troop.
I present to you Caleb Gray, holder of the Arrow of Light. Jared Saha.